There's the bell, and here we go. We're all for the run on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, hey, anytime somebody with the last name McMahon steps into the ring, things automatically get more interesting in the WWE.
You've seen this man compete many times, King. What are your thoughts on Shane? All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Oh, looking fresh in there, that's for sure. I wonder how much longer that'll last, though.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Okay, we're about to take a little turn.
Oh, no.
Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
There's no escaping this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Turning it around, it's Shane McMahon with the reversal.
By Brock Lesnar.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
The 295 counter lands that one perfectly. Oh, God, this body's been through hell in his ribs. Have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damage ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. King that fist to the gut. He was one step ahead of that one.
Brock Lesnar could be out cold.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Reversal by Shane McMahon.
He saw that one coming.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
He's powering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This guy's an absolute beast, King. What you got behind here?
We got a camera backstage. And King, it looks like we have a ball on our hands. Watch out, cameraman. Get out of the way. Stage area.